Hi, this is lesson number 12, and in this lesson we are going to discuss about Quintilian. Quintilian, a famous Roman rhetoric teacher. He used to teach Latin rhetorics in Rome, and at that time he even used to receive salary for this work. So when we have discussed the other critics, they were famous for either for poetry or literary criticism, but this person Quintilian was famous for teaching rhetorics. Rhetorics means the art of speaking in an effective way, how to persuade the audience. This is all he talks about, and he wrote the major famous work, and the name of that work was Institutio Oratoria. This is the main work we are going to discuss about, and in English, we can take this name as the Institutes of Oratory. And he first discussed about educational theories and literary criticism. He just come with some introduction to educational theories and literary criticism, the things that other critics used to talk about, and then he discussed his own experience, what he saw being a teacher of oratory, how difficult it is to teach this art of speaking in public. And for in his words it was said that a good orator doesn't mean that he's a good citizen. You may find that public speaker, be it a politician or any leader or anyone, even a teacher, being as a public speaker, he is saying some good things, he is persuading his audience, but it doesn't mean that he is a good citizen. So this is wrong with the art of oratory, because with the art of oratory, public takes the same impression by even by his personality, that yes, if he is a good speaker, he can be a good person as well. And this is wrong with the art of oratory, he says. Most of the professional public speaker used to do these things. When they speak in the public, they persuade the audience with their emotions, with their logics and all those things. You might have now noticed these words, logics, emotions, and one more thing we talked about when we were discussing Aristotle's ethos, pathos and logos. These three things we talked about. So these three things he also talked in this work. In fact, this work is basically divided in 12 books. In book number 6, he talks about Aristotle's theories of rhetoric, where he discussed ethos for credibility, pathos for emotions, and logos for logic. The same thing he discussed. He is not disagree with Aristotle. He in fact further practice his theory. And then he also give us some more things about the art of teaching oratory. How to teach someone this art, how someone can become a good and effective public speaker. Further, he talks about his own survey, what he has studied about the Greek and Latin authors, what they have recommended for the youngsters to read, and also about nature, values, function of rhetorics, inventions, discoveries, and everything, whatever with the life science we can get. He was talking about all those things, but the major thing in this book was that how one can be an ideal effective orator. And on the basis of the previous year question paper, only one significant point is about Quintilian, that Quintilian wrote this work Institutio Oratoria, or the English translation or English words for this can be Institutes of Oratory. And he was also presenting the, in fact, further practicing the theories of Aristotle's rhetoric of ethos, pathos and logos. So this is only about Quintilian. So that's it for this lesson. And in the next lesson, we shall discuss more about critics. Thanks.